The number one hidden cause to high blood pressure is the everyday use of salt, not Celtic sea salt, not pink Himalayan sea salt, the regular everyday use of salt. Why? Because it's 50% sea salt, 25% sand, and 25% glass. Yes, 25% glass. So when you consume this salt, it cuts up your artery and venous network. But think about this: when you have high blood pressure, you already have clogged arteries. So what happens when you have a clogged artery and some punctures it? It starts to leak. And then that's where you get the high cholesterol, because cholesterol is a waxy substance that comes in and patch up the arteries and venous network. So what are some things we can do to reverse high blood pressure? One, start meditating, so that way you can lower cortisol levels, which is a stress hormone. Two, go get my formula called Liver Max. It is a liver, blood, and kidney formula. It's a three-in-one compound. And three, if you want me to help you get rid of this in a matter of weeks, get my high blood pressure regimen right here, which comes with a consultation. Share this video. I'm out.